Punk as a concept appeared from either the UK or the USA in the mid-1970s as a new form of counterculture. Characterized by unity, music, and activism, punk is known for ideas such as nonconformity, individualism, progressivism, and anarchism.
I think that punk has a lot of, I feel like it's really easy to grasp.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean
to. You have like a lot of just like sadness in your heart, or like anger, with no real like outlet but music. It's a really great genre of music to like unleash those feelings and stuff in a positive way.
Next one is, why would you say young people are more inclined to be like attracted to this?
Because it's fun.
Because
it's really fun.
And the last one's just a super like general question because I didn't have any other ideas.
Yeah.
What does punk mean to you?
It's like a community. It's a fun community. It's something to do that's like productive and fun. And it's like instead of.
What would you have me punk mean to you?
I feel like soon there will be another new movement too.
So you guys run the merch thing, correct?
Sorry, what was that?
No, my bad. Bro, I suck at this.
No, you're good, you're
good. Right, so you guys run the merch thing, right?
I'm running the Princess Cut merch.
Yeah. So, like, in your past, like, how many shows have you done?
I've been doing merch for Princess Cut since the summer.
Nice. And, like, what about, like, punk and the subculture and, like...
Oh, like, what it means
to you?
I feel like I can actually express myself openly. I feel like in most situations in my school, work, you have to conform to like a certain status quo. When you come to shows and punk shows, you can be free as you want, and that's what I love. I love just being free and seeing everyone be themselves, and it's great.
Like regarding crowds and like crowd behavior, like what's your opinion on watching?
You get to just be free, go like woo, and yeah. You know, flail your arms around. I love making friends in the pit. You know, you see someone, you're like, hey, you can go around them, just go, hey, you know.
Yeah.
I feel like you just have to be having fun. I feel like you have to throw away any anger that you have, channel that into like fun. Don't channel it to hurting other people. Just be yourself, but also don't hurt anyone, and just do you.
Yeah. Bro, thank you so much.
Yeah.
The culture of punk spread quickly throughout the world in the 80s and became a recognizable movement, resulting in resistance by many who disagreed with the nonconformist ideas punks had. At its core, however, punk has been a counterculture movement fighting against racism, sexism, homophobia, exploitation, and the like, in favor of equality, social justice, and a better future.
Punk's philosophy is one of rebellion and going against the grain and being different. As long as there's teenage rebellion or youthful rebellion, then punk is going to be alive.